Hey guys, Musical.ly is here today and I'm back with another video. Now today's video we're going to be reacting to another Black Veil Brides song called Caroline, I think that's how you say it. I've seen Caroline spelled far different, but you know a lot of names have different spellings to it. So I'm assuming it's called Caroline, hopefully that is the case. But yeah, this is the last song on their album We Stitch These Wounds. It's been quite an interesting journey going through this album and their redone version, and I can't wait to do the review and drop out of the review on this album as a whole and, you know, re-listen to all the other songs on this album. I'm just hoping that this song is amazing because the last two songs have been really good. And like I said before, if you're going to do an album, you should want to have your last song go out with a bang, you know? Your last song should always be good because that's your closing act, and your closing act should have, you know, something that, leaves the fans or the audience with a good taste in their mouth. But yeah, I'm definitely like really interested in seeing this, but I want to give you guys a little bit of a heads up. I mentioned in my last, video, but I've been listening to Citizen Soldier, and I've gotten a couple of fans that wanted me to check out their music, and they themselves have checked out my reaction videos. So I was planning on doing a whole album of that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a back and forth thing where I'm gonna do Black Veil Brides, obviously their album first, then I'm gonna transition over to Citizen Soldier's album, and then go back to Black Veil Brides. So I'm gonna like switch out between them, because when I checked it out, I thought Black Veil, Citizen Soldier only had like maybe two albums, because it started off in 2017, and artists, especially rock stars, are very well known for not, you know, releasing albums that much. They can go years without releasing an album. So yeah, I was kind of surprised to see that they had five. They literally dropped out an album almost every year except for 2018, which was crazy. But yeah, so what I'm going to be doing is, once I'm done with this, the next album I'm going to review is their first album. So I'm not going to be reviewing the second album of this band until I'm done with that. Once I'm done with that, then I'll hop back into, Black Veil Brides. And luckily for you guys, their first album only has five songs, and one of them I already heard. So I'm only going to have like four from that one. And the next one should be longer, like 11 or I think 10. So yeah, I'm going to try to do back and forth between these two, because I think I want to show my appreciation to both the fans, and I don't want to leave anybody out. So yeah, I just hope you guys understand, and everybody's cool with that. So yeah, let's get into this. Okay, this song is quite interesting. It's definitely different than the other songs. The start took quite a while, like the instrumentals played for quite a bit before he came in. this is, I think, the longest it took for him to, you know, get into it. But the singing is quite different too, you know, the instrumentals. I don't know really what to think of it. Personally, it just sounds a lot different than what I was expecting, especially from the rest of the song. It just doesn't sound like their style from what I've been hearing, but who knows, they can pick whatever style or, you know, choice they want in any song or album. But yeah, it's just, I really don't have anything I can truly say about it, so I just don't understand fully. It just sounds like a love song though, so I'm getting that, definitely that vibe from this, but I don't know much else. I don't know really what to think about it, to be honest. Well, that was Black Veil Bride's song called Caroline. Personally, if I'm being honest, this song was completely different. I don't know really what to feel about it. But if I'm being honest, I kind of don't really like it too much. I don't think it's a bad song. I just don't think it's my cup of tea, you know. I just personally don't think this is the type of song I would like to listen to. But yeah, it's a weird song, if I'm being honest. Like, the structure of it, the instrumentals it sound kind of weird. Usually throughout this, you know, all these songs from this album, even those songs that I might not like that too much, I really like the, you know, at least the instrumentals. But this song, the instrumentals didn't do for me either. I think both, I just don't know. I don't know how he can fix it in, you know, the redone version. But for me personally, I just think this is a song I personally don't like, you know. No shade to anybody who does like it, you know. Personally, it's just not my cup of tea. It's just not something I would like, if I'm being honest. So yeah, let's get to the new version now. Okay, it sounds pretty similar to the other one, but the instrumentals on this are a lot better. Like I said, the other song, I didn't really care for the instrumentals, which is weird because all the songs on this album, I really like the instrumentals, even if I don't like the song as a whole or the singing. But this one, I think the instrumentals, they did a lot better. It's, I don't know why, but I feel like the originals, like instrumentals, kind of sound a little bit old. And these ones sound like newer and updated somehow. I don't know how to describe it. It sounds like the other one sounds like retro, and this sounds like modern. If that's the best way to describe it, you know. But I think this version, the song is not that much different, so it's not going to be, you know, it's not going to go from a song that, oh, I didn't like to I absolutely love. But it is a lot better, and it's a lot more digestible for me. But yeah, it's weird, but I still think the singing is good. The singing is definitely good on this one, and the instrumentals, but it's just not a song that I would listen to personally, so yeah. So that was it for Black Veil Brides' song called Caroline and this album of We Stitch These Wounds. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving, but I'll try to, I guess, pre-upload a video of that, maybe. If not, then I'll just do, you know, a video after tomorrow. Because today's Wednesday, right? Yeah, tomorrow's going to be Thanksgiving. So I'm going to probably drop it on Friday. You know, if I don't have any time, because I'm trying to look for, you know, I might record for today another video for that, but I think I can just do that on Friday. But yeah, this is the end of the album. Personally, I wasn't really a big fan of this song. I can understand if you guys do like this. It was just not my cup of tea. I do like the newer version more, though. It's a lot better. But it just wasn't for me. Which is kind of sad because I was hoping for the song to go off with a bang for me. But, you know, that part didn't do too good. But the last two songs were actually really good. So, yeah. Now I guess I just have to re-listen to the songs over again to get my final verdict on all these songs and this album as a whole. And I'll give you my honest review. I'm not going to be like just saying, oh, I love it just because you guys are my fans and, you know, or my viewers and you want to watch it. But I'm also not going to be just ripping on it because, like I said, it is their first album. So it makes sense of it's not up to par compared to what their later work will be. But I'm going to try to give my most, honest, opinion on that album. But also, I'm not going to be, you know, too harsh or critical on it either. So, yeah, this was quite an interesting journey. I definitely want to check out more of their albums and more of their music and see, you know, how they progress throughout their career. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and stay tuned for next time.